Sorry, because we're actually 2 days in and I'm not updating the vlog, but I've been having the best ever time. Just look at the villa. I have no words. The best surprise ever. I'm honestly having the best ever time. So I just thought I'd catch up with you guys. I'm gonna vlog tonight. I've got footage from today and yesterday night, which I'll insert. So don't worry, you've not missed anything. I'll insert it all. But yeah, hi, welcome to my hen do. Woo, woo, our girlies. Woo! They have planned. Woo! The best ever villa for me. We are in Mykonos. Sorry, but look at this. Have you ever seen anything so amazing? I am literally obsessed. Sorry. I'm literally looking at it on camera and I cannot believe this is real. I'm just absolutely obsessed. So we got here late last night and... Oh, Mom, you look lovely! You look gorgeous!
It's so beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. We got here late last night, so we went straight out into Mykonos. And I'll insert some clips after this of last night so you can catch up with us. We girls planned the best night. It was amazing. We went out into Mykonos and I got back about 6 a.m. Honestly, I have not been out till 6 a.m. since I was about 18. But to be fair, this morning I woke up, I was worried. I was very worried about how to pull it together, but I've been fine. We've been to Principote today, which was absolutely amazing. It was a beach club. But yeah, I'll insert that footage now and then we'll catch up after you watched it. Today, you'll just see the footage for that. Absolutely amazing. We've had the best day, and tonight is our night in, so we're doing pajama night tonight. I bought all the girls matching pajamas. I asked them the style they wanted, so some of them have long sleeves, short sleeves, long pants, short pants, well personalized. I'm absolutely buzzing with them, to be fair. They turned out really nice. They're beautiful, they're really soft, comfy. Wow. Yeah. Can we all take one of these tomorrow on the
boat?
Yeah.
Hey, you can't show that.
Love it. Woo!
We're going to go around the room and
we're not going to shout any answers out. We're going to go around the room and say where we think they were at that time. And then Kat at the end is going to answer the correct answer.
Do you know?
If you get it wrong, you have to take a drink of your drink. Wow. If you get it right, you've got a free pass. Okay. Right, so question one. Fiona, you start off up. Where were they?
I'm going to say Antigua.
Cheers.
Friends for life. We're going to be in each other. That's what keeps us tight. Live in the trees. Nothing is ever going to come between us.
I'm loving the quizmaster.
This is hard for me. This is hard for me. And I picked one in my head already.
May we have a scenario?
No.
Adam's up for heels, and Adam's up for flats. Oh, we've got a 50-50. Please make your answer, Kat.
My answer is flats.
Ooh! So the heel ladies.
I'm thinking summer sandals.
Yeah, to be
low and know I love you so.
I love you,
Sarah. You know I love you so.
For a film. Adam's up, please. Series. Wow, we've got a
full house!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. You do love a film.
Same answer?
Yeah. Series!
Yay! Please, please, please don't prove I'm right! Motherfucker, please, please, please.
Mr. and Mrs. Gay.
House, it's like she should be on a game show.
Yeah, I know, she's made for a game show.
No lie,
I didn't do a drama GCSE for nothing. Okay.
James Corden.
Yes.
Ooh. He'll struggle with
Sam
this,
but
I'll struggle with this. I'll struggle with this because I don't know three. James Corden's
Drake.
One. That's the only one I know. I don't like any other celebrities.
James Corden is what I finish kids.
More competitive.
Oh, definitely Adam.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he has props too!
No, I do cooking.
Me, but Kat does do the cooking and the washing up, to be fair.
Oh, you do know each other.
You know each other.
You
know
each other.
He does everything outside of the cook.
I wonder who this would be.
Make no bones about it.
10%.
Girls can't drive though, can they?
Whoa!
I thought we were hashtag 2024 in.
Bless him.
Thank you.
How much
do you love him?
What a sport.
He did a great job.
How much does he love her?
all this footage. Sorry, I'm literally recording this on my laptop camera because I can't find my camera, and I just want to quickly get an outro to the video because I didn't film anything after Interni. I had the best, honestly, the best weekend of my life, which you can probably see from all the footage. It was non-stop dancing, having fun, laughing with the girls. Honestly, the effort that my bridesmaids and maid of honours put into planning this and surprising me with it all has like blown my mind. I'm just so grateful and so lucky. They gave me the best weekend of my life. Like, it will never ever be topped. It was absolutely sensational. The fact that they surprised me with a saxophonist as well on the boat, that was literally my dream come true, because boats are my favourite day out ever, because I'm such like a sea baby. So to be able to jump in the sea, swim, dance, drink rosé, and then a saxophone guy, it was absolutely unbelievable. I'm really sorry about the quality of footage through most of the content. Basically, I only vlogged a little bit. I only vlogged the first night on my camera. Obviously, the Mr. and Mrs., the pajamas on my camera, the whole boat day and the whole sunset bar and the whole last night and the whole last day, I didn't vlog at all because I didn't have a bag big enough for my camera, and by that point I'd just completely forgotten about the vlog, I'm not gonna lie. So then I was filming on my phone, so I've had to try and convert some of the phone footage, which is why it's dead shaky and weird, so I'm really sorry about that, but I wanted to just have the memory of it all in a big vlog. But yeah, it was amazing. If you are going to Mykonos, I 100% recommend the places I've shown in the video. On the last day, we went to a beautiful, beautiful beach club called Zuma before our flight. Every single thing we did was absolutely amazing, and I am just so, so grateful to the girls for planning it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I'm really sorry about the footage again being so like hit and miss and bad quality, but I'm just so glad that I have this look back on in years to come. I honestly am going to watch this every time I need to be cheered up, because it just makes me beam with happiness. Bye guys!